But I still believe in my heart that he will not betray me. For he has no reason.
Who needs a reason for betrayal? One must always think the worst, Ragnar. Even of your own kin. That way you avoid too much disappointment in life.